Hi.
It's okay. It's a baby deer.
I found out after showing these pictures to a friend of mine that most likely the poor little guy had massive diarrhea, and
Okay.
that would account for
Are
why
you
he
hurt?
smelled so bad, and most likely wasn't going to be living past much past that time.
Never been this close to a deer before. I can't tell if he's hurt, if he's got mud on the back of him, or if it's blood. I can't tell. He's a little skittish of me, but